latte and welcome back to We Happy Few. Okay, so basically I could not get to down to the basement in the game that I was playing, so I restarted Act 2. It took me about 6 hours, but I finally got back to the place where I was. There may be a few quests that weren't completed that I did before, but and then like a few that I haven't completed yet, like the puppet show one. I kind of want to do that again because I accidentally punched someone in the face in that one, and I kind of want to do that one like successfully. So I we may end up kind of going around, like if I pass by there again. So like, anyways, we're in the basement. I'm so ecstatic about this.
We're paranoid, aren't we?
Gosh. I'm definitely gonna get zapped. Oop. Well, I'd say that was successful. Okay, we've got 14 points available. I've almost got all the skill tree, like all the skills done. I'm down to ones that I really don't like care about. So why not this one? You know, why not? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Where's the record? Wait!
I can't believe someone actually likes this record.
Ooh!
Aside from me, of course.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh my gosh. I don't know what I could craft with these, but, you know, better safe than sorry. My belly is so itchy. Why is my belly itchy? Oof. Ooh. Oh, yes. 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 What's okay, I don't really need teacups. Yep, yeah, well fine. I take out all the teacups too. Oh my gosh, yes. 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 I know that those are things that I really need for crafting. And I saw coffee beans too. Oh! There were more coffee beans. Okay. Oh yes. Okay, why not? Why not? We're just taking everything. Gimme, 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 gimme. Ooh, butterflies. Okay. Oh my gosh, this makes me so paranoid that, okay. Thank goodness I got past that part. I love this song. I don't know what it is, but I love it. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh yeah, I don't need glass bottles. Okay, I might go into there's this one room. I don't have it? Okay, well, I have a lockpick. Let's go in here. Oh my gosh. The safe combo. Okay, let's go. Okay, where was that?
I've gotta learn to give up some possessions.
Yeah.
Or I'm gonna win a race with a garden snail.
I know. Okay, let's see what we got. Pretty sure I could drop a few of these things. Okay, there we go. Okay, where am I going? I'm just so happy I got past that part of the quest. Okay, I already searched everything in the bathroom. Okay, I swear I just heard someone snoring. Oh, I forgot there's someone in here. Okay. I was like, oh, who is that? Okay, how do we get out of here? Let's go.
Fuck in a bucket.
No.
Oh, look, lads. It's our lucky day.
We don't need to go through this again, do we? Don't you remember what happened last time?
I have a very poor memory. Almost as bad as my impulse control. Fact remains, you have been selling unapproved pharmaceuticals in Bobby Casby's domain, and you ain't paid for that privilege.
Alright, let's dance.
Okay. I am ready. I have a ton of healing items that I acquired. Okay, there's someone else.
Look, you've been beaten by a girl.
Okay, I wanna search. Okay. I see something. Okay, I can't see anything. I really wanna. Where are they? Did they disappear? Okay, there we go. Okay, I know there's another one. It was just, everything was so dark that I couldn't see anything. I didn't even know where all of them are. Okay, let's just head on out. Screws?
Hey,
oh!
That's mine.
Okay, I got this. Okay, cool.
Is there anything?
And no one is the wiser. Okay.
Oh. Office in the camp, or I'd have found it already. If I know him at all, it's in his safe house. They locked up Dr. Faraday. Why?
Okay, so I found a quest. I wonder if, like, where do I sell things? You know, I might go back. Okay, first of all, what can I buy with this? Okay, let's, why not? I might go back. Home. Where is home? Okay, there we go. And just get some sleep. Really want to sell some items. So, and I do hear that creepy noise. I hate those things. I hate those noises. Those things. Those are so creepy. Oh, these detectors always know when you haven't taken your joy. I'm leaving. Okay, so I'm gonna get some sleep and then go to one of the shops and see if I can sell my stuff. Cause I'm thinking I'm gonna need a baby carrier. Cause that seems like it's important to the plot of the story, maybe. I don't know, but where am I? Okay, I just gotta go on up here. Okay, we changed the poopy diaper. Okay, she doesn't need a new diaper. I just changed the diaper. Okay, let's go to the shop. where it is. Okay, right there. You don't need a new diaper. I just changed it. Like 5 seconds ago. Where am I going? I think I'm going here. Right? I think it's over here. Please. Tell me I'm close. How did I... Okay, it's there. Okay, wait. Oh my gosh, I went the wrong way, didn't I? Wait, where am I going? Okay. And we make a left up here? Left and right. Okay, is this a place? This is a place! Right? No! Okay, let me remove the custom waypoint. Okay, I think it's this one, right? Oh my gosh. This looks like a door. Oh gosh, where is it? Okay, maybe it's on the other side? Oh my gosh, yes.
Lovely day for it.
I can sell things! I can sell things. Okay, oh my gosh, I could sell so much. Okay, I have a ton of glass bottles. Can I sell those? I don't know how much I need. Okay.
I've got another little tinkering job for you, Lionel.
I do so enjoy these little commissions. No one else challenges my imagination quite like you do. That's a rather odd bag. What would you need that for?
Okay, we've already heard all this. Wait 2 days. Okay. So, while we're doing that, let's go infiltrate Bing's safe house. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so much fun, you know? You remember how friendly that dude is. So yeah, this time around, I've just been taking everything I can find, and it's really been helping with my inventory situation. Okay, how far away? Oh, okay. Okay, so, oh my gosh, I'm getting so many quests! Okay, well, fine. Let's go do that. Where am I going? Ooh. Okay, nothing in the toilet. You always gotta search the toilet. Where am I going, though? Okay, there's gotta be a door. How do I get... how do I get in there? Is there a door upstairs that I just don't notice? Okay, let's, oh yeah, Peach's final mission. I need to, okay, next time let's go home. The farmers? Or the framers? Talk to Eddie in the pub. Okay, well, we can do that right now. Where's Eddie? There's Eddie.
Hey, Sally. I heard some doctors talking about you.
Doctors? What did they say?
They said they were going to Julia Cheney's house to make you a present.
Julia Cheney? That poor woman went mad and killed her... sent her whole dinner party on holiday.
They were going to give you to the Bobbies as a present. What did that mean?
I don't know, Eddie. But I'm going to find out. Sounds like Anton's planning on framing me for Julia Cheney going on a murder spree. How are they going to do it?
Sneaking to Julia Cheney's house? Okay. Okay, let's go to the salty dog. Okay. Captain Strawbeard. Okay, how do we get up there? Oh! Duh. Okay, you know I'm gonna search around. You know I'm gonna look for things. Ooh. Pretty sure Scotch is... Oh, excuse me. Is really useful. Oh. We got some pie. We got some mechanical bits. Cloth scrap. Always useful. Never want to drink from the tap in this place. Like in this area. Treasure key. Let's get all the monies. Oh no. Why is my nose running? Ew. Definitely gonna search up here, see what's going on. Oh! Okay. Oh my gosh. This is the same place! This is the same place where, okay, let's, I can't get in there. So yeah, we're just gonna go. Do we have, okay, I have this quest selected. way are we? Where are we going? Wrong alley. We're getting close. Okay, what is this? Okay, I got this. Ooh. Okay, now my eyes are watering. What's going on? What's going on? Why are my eyes watering? They're leaking. My eyes are taking a leak. Okay. Oh, hey. What's going on? Oh, there's the salty dog.
I won't let you bring me down.
Give it back to Captain St- Okay. Ah! I got this. I don't have to fight. I really don't. I just want to go back.
You're really bringing me down.
Oh my gosh, why are people fighting me though? Okay, so I just gotta find a quick place to hide.
I see you. You're coming with me.
Whew. We just hide and we wait. Okay, it's gonna be a while, probably. Okay, there's the last one. Okay, everything's good. And now I can, I should craft some health stuff. Ooh, medicated balm. That is always very useful. Okay, and then first aid kit. Couple of healing balms. We should do some bandages. And a ton of healing balm. Ooh, couple of knockout syringes and a diaper. Okay, we got it all together. Where are we going? We're gonna go return the doll to the pirate. Oh, hi. Can I just say how much fun I'm having playing this game? It's so much fun. And even though
lovely weather,
I think we wear the same size.
But yeah, I don't want to talk.
Oh well, look at you. Ah, to be young again.
Okay, so I don't know. It's just even though there's been like a few glitches, you know, playing the game, I really do love it. It has a charm to it, you know?
I can't thank you enough. Here, this key opens all the chests of booty.
What's so important about this stuffed doll?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Sentimental value only.
I'm sorry I asked.
Aww.
Oh, how I love this salty doll. No one will ever take you away again. Do you want a drink of rum, little matey? How about a double
What's
shot?
What's so valuable about a dead dog? Maybe I should see if it's got something in it. I feel like a mule carrying all this. And just about as fast, too.
Okay, okay. Wasn't there another... Oh, boy. Oh, this is an awkward place to be. Okay, I just... I think I got everything. Why would I do that? No, I'm not gonna do that. That just seems cruel. Okay, let's see. What can we drop? I could drop some rotting meat. Like all the rotted foods. I feel like I could drop those. I could drop all my rocks. I don't know why I need so many rocks. Not my shovel. I never use this. Okay. I want to go back to the shop first. Can I? Oh, it's closed! So... Okay, so... Just gotta go. Okay, we are almost. We're just like on the corner, right? Okay, where is it then? Is this like the. Oh, it's the pub. Okay, I don't need to be in the pub. Okay, that's where I need to be. Wanna sell some things.
What's your fancy?
Have you got my chemical back?
Not quite yet. You had no idea you had to be so careful with chemicals. Give me another little while.
Okay.
Afternoon.
Okay, never use one of those. Don't really use those. Oh, I can sell my glass bottles. Thank goodness. Sell my metal bits. Scotch, I never use that. Oh my gosh. Achievement unlocked. Baby, you're a rich man. Gained 1,000 from looting, bartering, and okay. But yeah, oh cool. I just got a rare achievement. Okay.
People still buy these.
Okay. So, well, next time I come across the shop, quest that I was gonna do. Oh yeah, the framers. Okay, let's... I don't know why I'm just getting so obsessed with side quests, but I am. And I think we should all embrace that. Oh, did I take... Okay. The metal bits are worth a lot of money. I did not know that. I mean, they're not worth a lot of money, but there's tons of them in the game, so... But yeah, next time I come across the shop, I need to exchange some of my things. Because I got so many inventory items and so many things in my, like, lock thingy that I could sell. So yeah, next time... Where is it? Okay, it's close. We are close. Okay, so it's in here. But it's jammed. Okay, I've got a, oh! Let's use Volt Remove the planted evidence. Oh boy. Okay. They can smell me. That's a bad thing.
Whoa. Too bright and shiny, Sally.
Okay. Where am I? Why can't I close the door? I need to close the door. Okay, where's the evidence? Okay, where am I going? Where have I been? What am I doing? Okay. Okay, I need to... Open! Sesame! Lock! Oh boy, how did you get in here? Okay, I need to unlock it. Okay, I need to get out of here. Why is it locked? This place is an absolute nightmare. Okay, where am I going? Ooh. But, like, where's the evidence? Okay, so I'm gonna wanna stay hidden.
I see. It reads like I'm egging her on. But I wrote this to Anton when we were experimenting on a new joy formulation at the labs. One of my pill cases. Bet everyone has that.
Okay, I'm gonna need some joy. They can smell me. It's horrifying.
I've forgotten how bright joy is.
Some people don't know what's good for them.
Okay.
You don't belong here, do you?
Oh, this doesn't even sound like me. Everybody thinks they can write. Just because they can talk.
Okay. We are making a run for it. People. Oh gosh. Okay. Are these the stairs? Okay, I think I see where I go to get out of here. Okay, where's Bing's safe house? Oh, I found a dig site. Okay. So that's where I need to go. Okay, I'm gonna need to turn around. Am I not concealed? I just need to wait till everybody's calmed down. Thank goodness. Okay. Oh gosh, where am I? No, it's not where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Okay, and then I can just go along here. Okay. I'm just gonna come off of the joy. We could just stay here. You know, okay, you know what? This is gonna be boring. We'll just take another one. Okay. Where am I going? And then we could take another right at the end of this. Take a left. Okay, I think it's on the other side, because none of those doors look like they open. Let's turn around. Let's find a way. This looks like a door, right? That would open.
That's the old pumping station where
okay.
I threw him the masquerade ball. Why don't I just sneak in and abscond with the key?
Okay. Oh, let's do this. Come on. I hate... Okay, this part. Kind of difficult. Where, how do we get up here?
missed my calling. I should have been a secret agent.
Okay, steal the boat key.
He'll have the boat key in his office. I'm sure of it. Christ almighty. He's set for the apocalypse, isn't he?
Well, that was fun. Oh my gosh, I could have just went. Okay, now I get how to climb up onto something. Okay, why am I climbing up here? What am I doing here? Well, that was a fun time. Oh, okay. I need a key card. Poop. Okay, let's heal again. Where do I go to get the key card? Oh my gosh, I wish I hadn't. Okay, we're just gonna go past here. Okay, there we go. I'm so bad at this. Okay, I am sweating so much. Okay. Okay, there's no way past any of that. Okay, there's gotta be, like, something along here. Nope. Okay, that's how you get there. Oh my gosh. So there's a lot of stuff I gotta do. Okay. I think I got this. Whew, it is warm. I don't know what it is, but I am already sweating. It's only 8 in the morning. Whew. I might just be sweating because this is intense stuff we're doing here. Okay, I think I got it.
Some advantages to being smaller than everyone else.
I think this is where we turn on the power, maybe? I don't know what we do. Okay, let's... Okay, there we go. Right, how I got down without dying. Okay, I'm gonna jump down on this. Okay. Search desk.
Fucking bucket. No. No. No.
Oh no. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad.
Stay here after I get Gwen across the bridge. It's the only place I can keep you safe. I wanted it to feel like home.
I think I'll keep looking.
You can't go. The doctors are scouring the streets.
This is a cage.
Not once you tell me where she is.
I'm not going to do that.
I think you will. Baby's going to get hungry if you're not there to feed her.
You bastard! You horrible, vicious coward!
Sally,
traitor.
Do you love her, or do you just love having someone who needs you?
Okay, don't tell him. We could escape.
Never stay with us. Here. Please.
This is no place for a child.
She's just a small thing. I'll make you happy. I promise. You'll come first. Just like when we first met.
Okay,
I'm
ready.
I've got to get out of here.
Sally? Oh, Sally, you won't be leaving this facility without me. I have the only key card.
Oh, I got it. No! He's got all my crap. Oh, poop. Come on. Oh, I need to get up here. Okay, I'm up here. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Oh, yes. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? More. Little. Okay. I got it. I don't know what I need, but I'm searching every single place in here. up there? I have a feeling there's stuff I need up there. Okay, whatever. That's the thing I need? Okay. We got it. Oh, we got a slice of pie, too. I got this. Okay, just calm down. It's gonna be fine. Okay. You know what? I've had enough. What am I doing? Oh, I got healing balm. Sweet. Go away. Excuse me. Okay, we've got the fountain.
Witch.
I should put on the gas mask. I'm taking back all my stuff. Also,
he's got all my stuff in his office. I better get it back.
Okay, let's go for it. What a poopy head.
I'm gonna chuck something in case I need to run.
Okay, I bet he has some really good stuff in here. Okay, what are we gonna throw out? Oh, achievement unlocked. Gotta catch them all. Caught 40 butterflies with Sally's butterfly net. Ooh. Okay, I don't wanna throw that away. What do I get rid of? Okay, crafting components. Okay, let's think. Sort by weight. And, I don't know why I still need tux. Okay. Guess I can get rid of a couple of those. Okay. This should be enough.
No! I'm terrified.
Yeah. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. That dude's creepy.
I've got to get back to Gwen.
Okay, we've got skill points. Okay. Quest found a sea of change. Get Gwen. Okay, I might go do Peachy's final mission first. Okay, where was I going? Oh yeah, I was going over here. Okay, we're gonna go do the puppet show quest really. Wait a minute.
We can't do that.
We need to go get Gwen. Okay, where's the shop? Am I like right there? Okay, I'm gonna go into the pub. Also, I'm wearing a gas mask. Can I just take that off? A little slice of pie.
That is not only interesting, but useful to you in your own life.
How close am I? The next one, I think? No, one after this one. We turn left.
Jack Worthy saying, cheerio, and on with your day.
Okay, and then right around the corner. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go.
Lovely day for it.
Lovely day. The neighbors think you've got a downer in your house.
Not me. If I were any happier, I couldn't walk in these heels. That's a joke.
Someone crying.
Love to chat, but I'm expecting Sir Robert any moment.
Then you shouldn't have provoked Dr. V like that after he tried so hard to put you out.
Okay, what's it got on him?
If he doesn't come back, they'll send more doctors. We can't stay here anymore, can we? I've got to move you someplace safe.
Okay, let's change your diaper. But, like, how do I... Oh, I think we need it. Oh, poop. I'm gonna need to sleep. Okay. Well, we can't. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Cause, like, I don't have any. Oh, yeah, let's just go do Peachy's final mission, because there's no way that I can go anywhere. Like, I can't do complete this part anyways right now. Hoping that, okay, I'm just hoping that I'm not messing this up. Okay, so we could go right. I think we just, like, yeah, and then we make another right. Okay, sweet. Okay, let's go do this quest right this time. But yeah, I hope this doesn't affect the main quest. But I can't do anything right now. I really think I need the baby or the carrier. That always scares me whenever she just, like, randomly screams. Oh, hi! Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know where I to go. Who? Okay, oh, here. Okay, enter the Avon Puppet Theater. Oh no, people are looking at me funny. Okay, now they won't. Okay, yeah. Okay, this place looks like the theater, isn't it? Isn't it the theater? Yeah, they're all in there.
what happened to your dolly?
Okay, we already know what the story is. We already know what happened to it. Some dude took it, and now they need it. Okay, where are we going now? It's over there. Oh, gosh, we're gonna have to go back into that hatch. Excuse me. Okay, I think it's over here. Right? It's over here. Okay, how am I doing with my inventory? Ugh, there's a lot of stuff in my inventory. Okay, let's grab, oh my gosh, those have a lot of value. Okay,
I've gotta learn to give up some possessions. Or I'm not going to win a race with a garden snake rabbit. Not going anywhere with all this stuff. Not in these heels.
Okay. And... Okay, and then we can just put, okay, so two inventory. Oh, two container.
Oh, I better chuck something in case I need to run.
Just get rid of those, that. I'm just trying to search by weight. Okay, what weight is more? Okay, I don't need two of those. I could just get rid of the flower bag. I still don't know if I need the toxic water. I haven't really needed that, so we're just gonna... Ooh. Okay, we could put the rubbing alcohol in there. Don't really know why I'd need that. We got a ton of power cells, so I don't think we need those. Okay! Come on. There we go. Okay, let's go get the dolly! Oh. I figured out that you could take off the stuff on the window. You could actually go in through the window, and that makes it so much easier so no one chases you as you're going into the hatch. Oh, and I think I could craft some more healing balm.
I feel like a mule carrying all this. And just about as fast, too.
Okay. We are at capacity. Let's run out there. I cannot carry anything else.
You won't get away with this, Dr. Verloc. I've come to stop your evil scheme.
Ha ha! You've fallen into my evil trap.
What's going on?
Okay, first,
let's spend my money, shall we?
We've got a barter. Okay.
allowed.
Even if one of those girls is a secret agent?
Okay, we already know that the doll is a secret agent, and the doll's going on a mission. Okay, that's the story we told. Okay, and now we just head on back to the hatch. How much space do I have in my inventory? Do I have enough space for... Okay, I don't know why. Just after what happened, really want some healing items in my inventory. Okay, I'm heading to the right place. To the right place. Ugh. Okay, I see it. Ooh! And then we craft some more healing items because you can never have enough healing items. Oh my gosh. Okay, we have 40 of those. Definitely some lockpicks. Let's get some lockpicks going on. And then some of those. Oh, and I figured out where all the hatches were in this. So it's a lot easier, not as much running around. Make sure. Oopsies, sorry about that one. Christ, on my mouse. Okay. Making sure that the microphone is still working and you can still hear me. Oh my gosh, I'm having so much fun! I'm gonna be so sad when this is over, but we still have one more, act to go. That's Ollie's story, and I forgot who Ollie was! Oh my gosh, he's a cool dude. He's a cool dude.
Just like childhood.
Okay, why does she always scream when entering these hatches? It always freaks me out when she just randomly screams. Okay, so... Hey, is the trash working? It's okay, wait. Okay, and it's October 15th. And that I have no idea what, and I don't think it says today's date. So it could be anything. Let's go here. I have no idea how much it is. Okay.
You poor dear.
Okay, we got it. We got it.
Did you get our dolly?
Okay, and we already know the story. Okay, this is what we haven't done yet. Okay, can I? Oh, I wasn't doing anything. Rusty shovel. Let me take that. Okay. So in the last part, I really messed it up. Oh. We got, okay, food stamina. Okay, so I fell on down there. Sweet. Where am I going? goodness. Upstairs and then escape. Well, no one could get to me. Okay, I completed Peachy's final mission. Sweet. Okay. Okay, now we gotta get out of here. Where is the hatch? Okay, it's over here. Whew. We still have enough time on our hands. So maybe I could go talk to that one lady and that, you know, the one quest. You know, the one quest with the sewing. I haven't completed that one yet, so let's go do that. I actually think I know what to do, so that's a nice thing. Okay. It's almost there. We're almost loaded, okay? It's almost loaded. I know I've said this before, but I really love the loading screens. Like, they make the game interesting. It's cute. It's like all cartoony and stuff. Okay, where? Come on. Load. I'm running out of things to say. Oh my gosh, come on. You can do it. Okay. Either the game's gonna crash, or it's almost loaded. You never know. Honestly, in life, you never know. Okay. Come on. Please. Yeah, I might, like, fan this a little bit. Okay, here we go.
I don't actually like the box.
Okay. How much space we got? Okay, these are literally worth nothing, and I...
Either I've got the bloody weight of the world on my shoulders...
I don't know what to do with them. Okay, yeah, I know. Okay. Oh yeah, two inventory. Gonna take some pie with us. Oh! Why do I have rancid stew in here? Oh. I don't know why those are really valuable, but they are. Okay, I want that. And then, oh, that stuff's really expensive. Multi-bread. Ew. Brick the stunt duck. Who knew those were so valuable?
I've got to learn to give up some possessions. Or I'm not going to
Okay, yeah, I know. Okay, two inventory. No, two container. How much are those? Those are pretty expensive. Okay, never mind. Baby's crying. We can't leave yet. I can't get any butterflies. Okay, I sort of want to know. Okay, that's where we're going. So we need to turn back around. Going the wrong way. We need to go this way. Also, I just realized what I'm wearing. The proper suit. Nazi shoes. Oh, I got some shoes. Oh my gosh, I can run so fast now. Okay, where am I? Okay, get out of this. I need to turn left. Okay, now I need to go right. But first, I see that. Oh my gosh, I'm running so fast! And then we need to go left and then right.
You still need to be made.
And it should be along here.
She screamed!
And then we go up to the second floor. Oh my gosh. Ah. Okay, we need to go sleep somewhere. Hey, you mind if I sleep here? Where are you? Oh, it looks like he peed the bed. No, I don't want to sleep here. Okay, so we're... Oh, okay, I'm going back upstairs. I do not want to go back upstairs. We're gonna go... Home. Where is that? Okay, so we keep going this way, go left, and then we go right. Legs itchy. Okay. Where am I? Okay, it should be. Oh, yeah, I see it. It's up on the left. Okay, so is that dude still there? It's like I'm kind of scared. Okay, I'm just gonna check. And he's gone. That kind of scares me. But who the hell? Oh, thank goodness! Thank goodness!
Sweet dreams. I wish you could dream about the countryside. When we were small, my sisters and I loved spending holidays at my grandmother's. I didn't realize it was so Mum could spend a few days without having to worry about keeping everyone safe and alive. It does something to your hand, being a mum. But you just go to sleep.
Is there some update with the... Okay, baby transport. Okay, so I need... Oopsies, sorry about that. So just like another day? Okay, so that was 15th. That was the 15th when I did that. So... Okay, this is one day. I don't know. It's just within the next couple of days. So, let's head back on out. Okay, so we go right, left, right. Okay. First of all, can I go back on in here and barter again?
Thought I'd pop in to see what's new.
Nope. Okay, let's go in here. Please tell me it's open. Please tell me the lady's in there.
Is this a diamond? It's the biggest one I've ever seen. My God, what is this worth? Well, in Wellington Wells, everything already sparkles.
Well, that wasn't smart. Okay, so I can't get... How do I get the quest? Can I talk to you? How
have you been? Hello, Miss Boyle. Usual.
Okay, but like, how do I get...
Lovely weather.
Wait. I forgot to tell you the punchline. Oh, you're not Harry.
No, I'm not, pal. No, I'm not. Why can't I ring a bell? Okay, so... Okay, let's just go do one of the dig spots. I don't know. I think I should just probably just sleep again. Where? Okay, just like go to the end of the street, turn left, and then we go right. I'm gonna go talk to Lionel. Like, how far is this? Wait. Okay, maybe I'll just sleep another day. Make sure it's really... Okay, there we go. And I'm sure the baby needs a diaper change. Nope? Okay. I mean, it's been 2 days, but if you say so. Yeah, let's go get the carrier. Switch quests so I can just easily know where I need to be. Am I going the right way? Okay, I'm gonna need to make a right turn. Okay, and then we go left, right, and then make a couple of rights. Okay. Oh my gosh. Automatic baby feeder. I have enough. Let's buy that.
See you soon.
There you go. Hope your bird likes it.
Flowers. Lionel, flowers.
There you go. Careful with your, chemicals.
What?
That you're carrying. In the back.
Yes, of course. I'll be super careful.
Okay. And... Ooh, I got 9 skill points! Why not? Okay, and... Also... Let's go install the baby feeder. Oh, can I barter? Does he have money? Wait, can I barter? I just want to know really, really quickly. Just really quickly.
What can I do for you today? What's your pleasure?
Okay, cool. I could sell some stuff. I don't think I'm going to need the shovel. Okay. I have a whole bunch of stuff in here that I can sell. Those rubber... Duckies. I have pie. Oh, I have bricks. I have these. Okay. I think I could just part ways with that. I can't sell the pie, can I? I mean, I could sell one of my torches. Okay.
We're expecting a new shipment any day now, so do check back in a day or two.
Thought I'd pop in to see what's new.
Okay, what can I buy?
I wish this came in a different color.
Okay, can I do that quest now? I'm just gonna turn around. I know that I'm getting distracted. I get distracted easily. I really want to do that quest. I don't want this to end. I'm having so much fun. Okay. Let's see if we can still do that quest. I really want to do the quest. I want to see if I can get in there. Why can't I ring the bell? There's no... I think there just might be a glitch. Something. Whatever. Okay, I think we should just keep going with the story. I'm sad that I can't complete that quest because I have the form. I have the form right there. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, and then we make a left and we make a right and then we'll leave there. Let's go install the baby feeder. I know I'm probably not gonna use it, but it's a quest that's gonna be completed. Finally. Okay. No, did you put your book?
Now. Everything's alright. Right now.
Okay, so requires nighttime. Okay. So I have enough skill points to get the last. No, I don't. Okay. So we're gonna sleep. There we go. I think that's how much time has there been? Okay, is it nighttime? No, it's not. Okay, we'll just sleep a couple hours. Okay, now I believe we could get Gwen. Requires night.
I better not try to move her during the day. Everyone will want to stop and have a chat.
Okay. Now we can go? It's 10 p.m. Okay. Up to hot. I pressed the wrong button.
Too.
It'll be okay.
You know that.
It'll be okay.
Why don't you close your lovely eyes? A girl needs her beauty sleep. Wouldn't you like to have some lovely dreams?
Okay.
Mummy could really use some lovely dreams. They're really good.
Careful. You and Gwen can finally escape to the mainland. Are you ready? Once you pick her up, you are done with any other adventures in Wellington Wells. And until you get her to the boathouse, you won't be able to fight or even throw things. Okay! I'm ready! I'm pretty sure I've completed all the quests and stuff, except for one. Oh, he's so cute!
It's gonna be dark in here,
oh my gosh, he's so cute!
When you come out, you're gonna be as safe as you can be. You don't want Mummy and you to be torn to tiny little pieces. Just go to sleep for a little while. Alright? Now all we have to do is travel safely across the entire city and not upset any doctors or any townsfolk carrying torches or pitchforks or plague victims. Oh, the stories you'll have when you grow up.
Oh, skipping a jump. Wait, what? Okay. Take one to the boathouse. Okay, how? Okay, can I go to the access hatch? Because, like, that's a long ways away. Okay, wearing my proper suit, got my shoes on, it should be up on the left. Please tell me I can go down hatches. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh, this is so nerve-wracking. Okay, we're gonna fast travel. There, oh yeah. Oh my gosh.
Fly me to the moon.
It's gonna be good. You see, that's why you gotta, look for all the hatches. That's why you gotta do that. Because it comes in handy at the last part of the game. When you least expect it. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. I have enough points. I never bought a...
Well, not that much better.
Okay, I don't have any points to buy any skills. I can't buy that. I need 15. Ugh. Okay. I think there's an eyelash somewhere on my face. It's bugging me. Okay. Okay, that noise was freaking me out though. No, I was not explaining that correctly. Okay. So, oh my gosh, this is gonna annoy me forever. I can't figure out where it is, but I know that there's an eyelash on my face. Okay. Can I sneak past here? Because this seems like perfect place to go. Oh yes. Okay. Ooh! How close am I?
Attention all personnel. The merry band players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, at 8 p.m. in the mess hall. All are invited. Don't worry, in Happy Hamlet, no one dies.
Okay, how close? How close is that dude? How close are all these dudes? Oh my gosh. Am I ever going to make it across there? Okay. After I finish filming, I'm definitely gonna check to see if there's an eyelash there. It feels like there's an eyelash. You don't see me! You don't see me! Whew. Walk away, walk away, walk away. Okay, they all look drunk.
Oh no!
Okay, okay, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Okay. Am I concealed? Concealed. Kind of idiots, so like, I don't know, maybe drunk or something, but like, they're not gonna notice me. That's gonna be okay. Oops, no, I need to know where I'm going. Okay, I'm going over there. Okay. Come on. You don't notice me. Okay, sweet. Okay, I just gotta, oh my gosh, this is gonna take forever. Just gotta run across. Okay. This'll be okay. Ugh. Finally. Whew. Okay, we just need to get to the boat. We're gonna go on the boat. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anyone down here, which is nice. I thought those lights were people.
Let's get out of here, shall we, Gwen?
Okay, come on. I don't like the way this is going so slow. Someone. Oh, gosh.
It's almost over.
Someone's gonna be behind me. Someone's gonna be behind me. I'm so invested in the story.
Let's just lower this into the water.
Okay, oh my gosh. I don't have a good feeling. It doesn't seem like something good's gonna happen. Let's get in. Why are you taking so long? Just jump in there. Oh, for God's sake. Go faster. Yeah, I know. Start the frickin' boat and let's go, baby. Oh, I don't like this. I have this feeling, a scary feeling. Oh my gosh.
You'd never guess I'm happy, would you? We're gonna have such adventures. We'll be the two musketeers.
Oh my gosh. Act 3, Ollie! Okay. So, I'm gonna start Act 3 in the next episode. I know this episode was shorter. It was like, achievement unlocked! Rare achievement unlocked. The Sally Boyle. Finish Sally's playthrough! Okay. So, we are gonna start Ollie's story in the next episode. I think that one's probably a little bit shorter, but nonetheless, I'm really excited. And for now, I have to go. But until the next time, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.